What is up? It is Hartley, and I am back again today with another hashtag back to school sadness video with Hartley. Today I'm doing 4 hairstyles for back to school, and all of these are super duper cute and actually more easy than they look because I'm not great with hair, but these were just like really easy for me to do. So as you see, I have this new board here. For each of my video, I'm gonna have the name up here or the series, which this series is hashtag back to school sadness with Hartley, obviously. If you are new to my channel, hello, hi, how are you doing? And make sure to click that subscribe button down below. And let's just get straight on into it. Okay, so for the first hairstyle, you're gonna wanna start off by taking all your hair to one side and then getting a ponytail or an elastic and putting it into a little messy loose ponytail. The reason we want it to be loose is for the next step of it. So what you're gonna do after it's in the ponytail and all good, you're just gonna wanna take apart the two pieces at the top and then pull your ponytail straight through until you have these two big looking twists on the side, and then just tighten it to make it look a bit bigger. And you know, just more little kind of boho and cute. And then take your ponytail and start to fishtail it, or you can even just regularly braid it if you don't know how to fishtail. Okay, so then when you're done braiding, just kind of stretch out whatever kind of braids that you did, and then you can just pull some baby hairs in the front and make it look, like I said, very boho and messy. That's kind of the style of the hair we're going for right now. And then you're all done, and it looks super duper cute. Okay, so for the braided hairstyle, you're just gonna take a top part of your hair and start braiding it. I chose my left side, but you can do whatever side, or you can even do both, which actually looks really, really cute. So then just braid it. You can fishtail or regular braid. I did a regular braid right here. Okay, so once you have the braid, you're gonna take it over to the opposite side and start bobby pinning. I know right now it kind of looks very messy and weird with the bobby pin sticking out, but just, you're gonna hide them with the other hair and make it look like an actual headband that you're wearing, which is actually really pretty good, really cute. So just pin all the little hairs back and you're done. Okay, for the next hairstyle, you're going to start by taking two sides of your hair and pulling them straight to the back. And then you're just going to bobby pin them back to the back of your head. And this looks super, super cute. And you can even kind of, before you do this, tease your hair in the back and make it have like a little bun, which looks super, super cute. Okay, and then to get the full look, just start by pulling out some baby hairs, because this kind of makes the hairstyle, I feel like, because it just looks like you've been blown by wind. And it looks very, super, super cute. Okay, so next what you're gonna do is just braid both sides of your hairs in a normal braid. Okay, so next take all your hair and put it in a low ponytail. I think that a low ponytail on this hairstyle looks super, super cute than a high ponytail, but it does also look cute in a high ponytail too. So just whatever you prefer, really. Okay, so then to finish it off, just pull some baby hairs out. Like I said, I honestly think that that makes the look of a lot of hairstyles, and it just looks super, super cute.
Alright guys, so there was the video. I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!